In this video, I am making a small work table for my scroll saw. The top of the table is the pallet that my table saw came on. I picked up some 2x8 cutoffs at the lumber yard for $2 each and ripped a couple for the legs assembly. Remaining materials were left over from the rebuilding of my workshop after the Calgary flood of 2013. Yeah.